Hello and welcome to Fixall. In this video, I'm going to show you how to download and install thumbnail spreads for Windows. Let's begin. Follow me. First, open Microsoft Store. Then search for thumbnail spreads. As you can see, this is thumbnail spreads. Open it. Click Get. It's downloading. It may take a while. Downloading finished. Installation complete. Click open. So, this is how to download and install thumbnail spreads for Windows. Thanks for watching.